from the distant center of India, that's Nagpur. And I really dreamt of it's like dream coming through. I love to be on stage when I was small. As I said, I want to be the one to break the stereotypes of beauty. For me, being bold is being beautiful. Thank you.
Were you confident enough, like to say, like from the machine? How much preparation have you done?
Okay, so I prepared really hard for it. I used to go for my cooking classes. Rajesh sir helped me for that.
वही तो बोला था मैंने.
And yes, for fitness and everything, I did.
कुछ नहीं.
How happy are you?
अरे, you can see it on my face.
Now, what are your plans like? Actually,
I want to complete my MBA from IIM and open a business, like an industry for my dad, because it was his dream. And with it, I'll be completing my passion. Yes, that's modeling for sure. Thank you.
Your introduction.
Hello, I'm Lakshmi Dwe from Palghar. And I'm 19 young. And this crown is mine. I was knowing this since I was there in Tolisha. So yes, you can see it right now. The crown is mine.
What do you plan, like, you know, normally when you get into the fashion industry, you want to do something in the fashion, you want to get into Bollywood, what are your dreams?
Now, right now, I am a student of second year BSc, so yes, surely I will be completing my studies, and for sure, I will be not wasting this crown, and yes, I will be stepping up in the modeling industry.
Something in the modeling, what would your message to the young aspiring people who really want to get into fashion?
I would like to give a message to all their parents, like, it's not about the women should not enter this industry, it's not about the female empowerment or women empowerment, feminism, it's about the men empowerment, it's about the manism. We need men to stand with us, we need men to stand with their sisters, mothers and their friends to let them move forward. So thank you so much.
Yeah. Congratulations.
I'm an MBA student from Jamnal Bajaj. I'm a professional model and actor too. I've taken acting lessons from FTI and modeling to Coco Mary. I'm looking forward to enter in the Bollywood industry soon and using this crown in the better way. Thank you.
Something about, like, were you confident enough, like the same question I would actually repeat, like, you'll be getting the crown or be just a crown really and discussion you
would like to do?
First question, am I confident enough or not? That you can see on my face. I'm known as a confident girl. Like, one should have to be confident. Like, as I said in my introduction too, that I believe, I'm the girl who believe, like, confidence comes through with knowledge. As you see, like, I have the maximum degrees. I keep on learning. Whatever interests me, whatever way I want to go, I don't go just like that. I research about it and I go. So, of course, like, and the second question. I'll give all these credits to all my mentors. Over here, it is not like a few days thing and we are on the stage and we won this crown. All people like Simon Davidson and the other people who have taken a very much efforts on ourselves, and that's why we are standing here with the crown and a smile on our face. The Chatur sir, who have given us such a wonderful opportunity. The stage is... We can't compare this platform to any other platform, guys. We haven't paid anything over here. Still, like, we got such a best training through such a wonderful mentors we got. So, Zen Asia Foundation, thank you so much for this.
But last question, like, what your message, like, kya message dena chahoge jinko industry mein aana hai, fashion mein aana hai, Bollywood mein aana hai. They want to do something, they want to achieve their dreams.
What message I would like to give, like, believe on yourself. There is nothing known as a beauty, there is no specification. You can be any size, any shape, any height, any color, guys. Oh. Just believe on yourself and go ahead. Just achieve your dreams and dream will come true.
Thank you and wishing you all the best.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.